Hello everybody, today I'm working again with my car, and what I'm doing today, I put extra car door seal. So like this is original car door seal, and I put already in here, but this is not glue yet. It's not glue yet, we'll see, because I need to testing and we'll see if this work or no, because much noise coming from the air, from the wind, from this way. What I did more, I put the plastic, that's helping a lot, but be better if this plastic have air out in here. So I don't know if I can cut this piece or no, for air coming inside and go out straight, because here now air wind coming here inside and make noise in the window, but we'll see in the future. And I have this car door seal 3M, and I already put in here. Now I already put here, and I already put in this door, in like you see here around this one, brand new, around and going until end. We'll see, because you know, like, it's not new car, and it's coming. Need change sometimes these rubbers, but it's better I put extra. And in the future I wanna take out this part, soundproofing, and I will soundproofing here, this bonnet here I wanna soundproofing. So okay, I put this, and that's it, like, what I can say more. So again, I must put this rubber. This is 3D something, nothing special, cannot say, it's 5 meters. So I must put again clean good here, and put again same like in another side. And then again put in here. In here, so, and on this light. And that's it. Because here we have some rubber, but I don't know, I don't like this rubber. Okay, so I go work. That's it. See ya.